There was that moment when he talked to the crowd and he said, "Are you satisfied?" Everyone immediately yelled no. That is Mitt Romney's opening to make a compelling argument that this president hasn't done a good job over these last 4 years. And I think over these next weeks, we'll obviously see him lay out a compelling case for his election.
Next 6 months.